they were able to, you know, give me the antibiotics that I needed because they had figured out that I had meningitis.
When I woke up in the hospital, I didn't even know where I was, why I was even there. When I found out that I was gonna lose my arms and my legs, I turned to my parents and I said, "Who will ever love me?" I knew my parents would always love me, but I wanted other people to love me. My parents had to spend thousands of dollars so that I could do the things that I used to be able to do, such as just walk in my front door or even just take a shower.
I'm pretty much deaf in my right ear, and I have very poor eyesight in my right eye as well. Meningitis is a deathly infection. I'm a very fortunate person.
You'd never want to see your child hurt with something so preventable. I wish I would have known more.
Growing up, my doctor never talked to me about getting a flu shot, and it wasn't until I got sick that I realized how important it was to get that shot every single year.
Students across the country are required to have certain shots to prevent deadly diseases for the health and safety of everyone. The American Medical Association recommends these shots based on years and years of research.
We are working together to get everyone healthy and safe all year long by getting you protected now. Columbus Public Health and Columbus City Schools want you healthy in school so you can achieve your full potential.
Ohio law requires our students to have the necessary immunizations. It's good for all of us. We're doing what's right for our students and our whole community.
Kick sick by getting your shots at school or at your doctor's office. Tell your parents, grandma, sister, and brothers to get their shots too. It can save their life.
I got my shot and it was cool.
I got my shot and I didn't even feel it.
Kick sick!